I'm here to see the aftermath of the 22 mag.